What? More? More? Really? You want more? You're still hungry? Okay. You can come over if you want.
You want to come down and sleep? Or you want more food?
Okay. There you go. You know, I always have tiger food. Always have tiger food. Here you go. Now that should be enough, right?
I've got miles to go and kitties to feed, and you're not the only one.
Okay, nice rainy day with my friend the cat. I never gave him a name.
Her.
I never gave her a name. She's only half stray. Somebody puts up food for her. I don't know where she sleeps. She gets food most of the time. Somebody probably gave her. She probably got 10 different names. Rain by itself is not so much of a problem as when the wind is blowing and kind of blows it under the umbrella. That's the problem. Normally you'll get wind on the leading edges of a cloudburst. This is not cumulus activity, though. This is a front. This is a stormy front of some kind. Some of my family's over in Vietnam right now. It's, where is it? 500 miles, I think, 600 miles. And they say they're getting hammered over there also, so it's a big boogie in the West Philippine Sea, which China is trying to say is the South China Sea, but it is not. Coming from the north, and if you look off to the north, it's much more slowly. Oh, I forgot, I don't have it on my head. I think that this camera is usually on my forehead. Okay. That's enough. Cat nonsense. I don't know why this cat seems to prefer my food to its own. I think it's probably getting really cheap adult food. And this is fairly expensive kitten food, which has a higher protein content. So that's probably why they like it, I don't know. I ran out today. This is the last of it. I gotta go to the store. All the cats say they want to go to the store and pick it up for themselves because they know best by smell. God, I don't know if they allow dogs in that store. Would they allow cats in that store? Hell, maybe. They allow dogs everywhere here. Everywhere. Well, now the wind's back up. Oh, shit. Oh, man, I got like a mile left to go if they muck and muck it. So. I was going to go fly the drone today, but I don't know of any drone that's waterproof, and I sure so want one that's waterproof. Okay, now don't knock that over. All the cats knocked that over. Yeah. Okay, what do you want? You've got to be full now because you left a few crumbs. You want to sleep? This one normally eats and then comes on my lap and sleeps. For as long as I'll let her. Today, she's... Oh, yeah, she missed one. She's still hungry a little bit. This is probably 85 Fahrenheit. And this is considered quite cool. I was over with one of my guard friends the other day, and it was 85. And he was shivering. He was like, oh God, if you can't take it, he wish he would have brought help. And I was standing there, sweat dripping off my chin. There you go. Okay. It's not a very good laugh, I'm sorry. I can never get comfortable on my lap. I think after they eat, the sleepy thing kicks in, and as it does with people. This is a really good kitty. I've never seen her go on other people. Lots of people feed her. I've never seen her go on other people's laps. The older I get, the more I learn about animals and people in it. It has always been said that animals know who loves them. And I just brush them off again, like whatever. I always go, no, it's absolutely true. It's absolutely positive. Probably definitely true. We should do some scientific testing. Okay, so this is a Insta 360 Go 3S. And they are better than the GoPro, that's for damn sure. They're better than any GoPro I ever had. And I had every GoPro, sometimes I had two or three of the same model. Every camera out there is better than any GoPro I ever had. I think I've got a 12 now, 11 or 12, I haven't used it for a year. It's just crap, because it's guaranteed it's going to quit. It's going to stop recording. It's going to overheat, or it's just going to stop for some other unknown reason that no one will ever figure out. Speculation has been that they don't make the battery compartment properly so that the batteries lose contact with the connections. Only for a microsecond shuts the camera off. I don't know if that's true or not. That's just people trying to speculate, trying to figure out why they're built as a piece of crap. But they just stop all the time. They hang all the time. The software is crap. They're junk. They're junk. I don't know how we struggled with them for 10 years or whatever. Until other cameras came along. The Insta 360 Go 3S is about halfway between the GoPro and the DJI Action 4, which is the most reliable, finest little action camera I ever used in my life. But the thing about the Insta 360 Go 3 series, Go 2 to Go 3, is that the little teeny tiny camera module will come out of the case and you can put it just anywhere. You can be really, really creative about where to put that thing. You can put it on a cat's forehead, I've done it. So that's what makes people continue to buy the Go 3 or the Go 2. The Go 2 is absolutely good. The Go 3, people still buy them and they serve a purpose because of that. If not for that, if this was all one unit, there would be no reason whatsoever to buy a Go 2 or the 3 or anything else, because the DJI Action 4 is a far better camera. It just can't be broken down into components and made very, very small. Okay. Kitty's nodding out. Rain's letting up. Nothing to see.